In an incredibly chaotic match filled with false finishes, Roman Reigns hit a Shield-style triple powerbomb from the middle rope on Kofi Kingston to finish off the New Day and win the match. Team Raw defeated Team SmackDown in the Women's Survivor Series match.